Hey, I'm here with Stein from This Is Not Rocket Science, and you are going to introduce us to a new prototype.
Yes, this is our prototype for the Phoenix 4. The Phoenix 1, 2, and 3 were designed by the design team from Synton, the guys beside us. It's a great honor to be allowed to make the Phoenix 4. The Phoenix 1, 2, 3 were legendary. We hope to continue the legend with this device. It's a completely self-contained modular synthesizer. You can have it in front of you, don't need to connect to anything else but a headphone and make some interesting noises.
Cool. Do you want to give us a little demo?
Yeah, sure. I'm still learning my own machine, so I'm not sure how good it's going to be, but I'll give it a shot. Listen, the prototype's only existed for 48 hours, so it's 48 hours of me practicing.
Thank you for that. So, question.
Yeah.
We are at Superbooth, where there are so many modular synths.
Yes.
If there's top three things that you could say to showcase like the highlights of this that sets it differently apart from the rest, what would you say they are?
One of them is that it's a very well curated set of modules. So you get a whole instrument in one go. You don't have to select all your own modules. We try to follow the stand-up comedy mantra of yes and. So if you give a filter, we don't give you just one type of filter, we give you all the types of filter that we think are interesting. So every filter that's on here is entirely different, every oscillator that's on here is entirely different internally, every envelope in here is entirely different. So we hope to give you one box that will keep you happy for a long time to come.
Cool. So what are the plans for this unit? And do you have any plans of, going beyond prototype?
We have many plans, of course, otherwise we wouldn't be here. We're going to make 25 at first. We hope to have those within half a year. And then we're going to push onto 100 units, and beyond that we don't know yet. So within half a year, 25.
Do you have a retail price yet, or?
About 5,000 is the figure we aim for.
Cool. Now, before I say goodbye, I have a question about your booth. These here.
Yeah, these headphones.
Could you explain the concept behind this? I mean, they're really fun, a little bit creepy.
Yes.
And you got a speaker system inside.
Yeah, we have these to do our demos in, so people can listen to what we're doing. They are made by a good friend of me, Piet Jan Blauw, Blues on Not an L, for Synton 30 years ago. These are very old helmets. They were made for Frankfurter Music Messe in 1988 to demo something by Synton. And because Piet Jan Blauw is the guy that brought us in contact with Synton OVO, we decided to celebrate the release of this big thing and their new big thing by reigniting this old art piece as well.
Cool. It's definitely eye-catching. And I've tried a couple of them. You've got some mice here, some hands.
And the goose, or what is it, swan?
And you've got babies with strange things coming out of their foreheads. Cool. Awesome. Thank you for your time.
Yeah, thank you very much.